Hawks still threatening, though, as it looks like the threat is finally averted by the defense of the Raiders. Cross then comes through the center here, and it is a goal in the left corner. What a ball, able to get the angle against Kayla Day perfectly. And that goal is coming from Liz Cui, number 5, the right side of the two strikers.